We begin tonight with developing news out of Springfield. One person is dead after a shooting at a convenience store early this morning. Thanks for joining us, everyone, on this Monday. I'm Chris Pisano.
And I'm Jordan Jagelinzer. Western Mass News is now digging deeper into the location of the murder. Western Mass News reporter Lindsay Kagan is live for us in Springfield with those details. Lindsay?
Chris and Jordan, this is not the first shooting at One Stop Plaza on Central Street. Police say earlier this morning a man was killed, and Western Mass News has learned just last year another man was killed in the same plaza.
A convenience store in Springfield is now the site of a homicide investigation. On Monday, the Springfield Police Department was seen combing for clues, trying to figure out what led to a broad daylight shooting that killed a man inside Busy Bee's convenience store in One Stop Plaza. For more than 6 hours, police cruisers, crime scene services, and caution tape lined the parking lot of the plaza on Central Street. Police tell Western Mass News the shooting happened around 10:30 in the morning. Officers say the victim died in the store. Neighbors tell Western Mass News they believe the victim is the owner of the Busy Bee store, but his identity has not yet been released. This is not the first shooting in the One Stop Plaza. Western Mass News is digging deeper into the location of this fatal shooting. Just last summer, Western Mass News cameras were rolling on a similar scene in the same parking lot. This was the scene in August of 2020. Police say two men were shot in the One Stop Plaza. They say the incident began as a fight and then led to three people shooting at each other. One man died from his injuries. One neighbor across from the plaza wishes to remain anonymous, but tells Western Mass News he doesn't feel comfortable having his grandchildren over his house with the known violence repeatedly happening on Central Street.
No other injuries were reported in today's incident, but this is still an ongoing investigation, so be sure to stick with Western Mass News on air and online for the latest information. Live in Springfield, Lindsay Kane, Western Mass News.